We should do like a video diary.
We're on the way.
Have a happy sound, please.
Are we doing a video diary?
Oh, please, please.
Possibly.
Here we go.
Here we go. Here we go.
As part of our video diary, we did this to Darius. It's 7:30 in the morning and we have completely straightened his hair.
Em just couldn't resist.
I shall now proceed to zoom in on his lack of curls. Oh my god, look at that. Video evidence.
Okay, we're in Belgium. Finally, after about 2 hours drive, and Sam hasn't changed.
You go away!
Fucker.
There we go. Oh, fuck off.
We've just walked across the square of somewhere in Belgium. We're actually quite lost without the girls who are upstairs. We've just ordered sugar pancakes, and beer is like 11%, so it's going to be quite fun. It's about 12:30, and we're drinking beer, it's 11%.
We've been down the high street. They found a sweet shop. I'm going to watch myself from the film. Found a sweet shop, and this is Darius. He's my bitch. This is Libby, that's his bitch. And that's my second bitch over there.
Well, Libby's home. Lame.
It's not lame.
No, it is.
Brilliant.
No, it's a strange cover though.
It is.
It's in Belgish.
But Darius, do that dog tag.
No way.
And up and down the street we have, where's the lingerie store? Lingerie? Joy's Lingerie. Or Josie.
Let's go.
And now we kind of have to wait around. But we're okay because we're in Belgium.
And we've got sweets.
And there's a lingerie shop just over there.
I want in.
Right, ladies and gentlemen. He took the piss when I had to take my trousers off. But he just had to swap shirts with Libby. Daz, would you like to squeeze your cleavage together? But no, for the camera. Oh, it's the second morning of our trip to Belgium. My hair is wet, and Em is making us something. What are you making us? Oh, dear God. Daz and Libby are still asleep, and I'm about to wake them up, and I need Em's help for this whole camera. And follow me.
Cool.
I've got a garden ticket. I've got a garden chance to shine.
Boys smell, but we love them. La la la. And it's sunny, and we're going down to the town. And I'm gonna shut up now because I sound weird.
We're gonna go get a quick chicken.
Yay, cheap!
Woo! From the market if we can get there.
Hey Daz, do you remember this morning?
I've got a golden.
Although we forgot to film this last night due to lack of camera, this is where we ate, the Grill de Vetos. That's where I ate a whole chicken because Em wouldn't eat hers, and now I've got to catch up because they've left. Step on!
Yeah!
I see it, woman!
Which beach are we going to? I don't
know.
We're going to. We're going to a beach and we're going to
a party
and I'm going to run east
off the road
and I'm going to give Darius.
Never!
I'm going to give
We're going to go go-karting on the beach.
Well, what's the beach called? Cox something?
I don't
Cox
really know.
Slap or something?
Probably.
Like, yeah. We're on holiday and it still fucking follows us.
There's Dad trying to master the cat's cradle.
No idea.
It's seriously, it's quite dangerous.
What, cat's cradle? Cut off your blood circulation, Darius.
Does it go on like this or? Hold it round you.
Okay, they're driving on the wrong side of the road.
Mind the car. Okay.
Livy, where are we?
We are by a beach.
Yeah, what's it called?
I can't remember.
Was it something like Cox Slap or?
Still, yes.
Cox Sex or something? Or? So, Sam, what beach are we on? Say cock anymore.
Cock, cock, cock.
Go, Em, go!
just consider the size of my hand.
The teeny tiny Rayola.
I just realised Hugh Laurie is in Stuart Little.
Wow.
Playing in there.
Right, we are now at the beach. The go-karts aren't working. That boat looks like a Viking boat, I say.
Ben!
Right. We think England is in that direction. We don't know where to... Oh, f- That's it, you got it!
No!
That'll do for now. My foot's buried in sand.
Throw all the way to the bottom.
Oh, it's a fight you wanted it. Hold that.
I said you
wet sand. He's coming down.
I've got a golden ticket. No! Thank you!
Damn you!
Can't really go much further.
Did you hear what I said?
You ate her apple pie. You ate my girlfriend's apple pie.
It's just the way I said it, and I was just like, oh crap. Okay, we're going home. It's been fun.
That was
we've got a golden ticket.
Okay. Oh, move this way.
That was you.
We're coming close to the end of our trip to Belgium.
Yeah.
Let's recap on
what's happened. What gases have been lying around?
Oh my god!
Okay. It's recording.
We have officially decided that men are disgusting.
Yeah.
Really bad angle.
True. This is the last part of the trip. I'm about to go home. I'm sick of boys.
Yeah.
I'm sick of boys.
Yes.
And then we got wasted last night.
I did not.
Been stared at by loads of Belgium.
We were gonna go karting, but they didn't like us. So yes, stared at by Belgian people.
That's just slightly off putting. Where they were just like, you might be English, you're German. I will stare at you until I find out.
Yeah, right now. I hit Sam in the head earlier in the room. That was funny, yeah. Apparently hurt. And then I passed his I think I've hurt Sam quite a few times on the trip.
He's deserved it. His ego needs to be
fading
a little.
Yeah, big time, yeah.
You know,
it's like swollen. So
That's fine, you know, I'm used to it. Dad's done all the time. Alright.
Okay.
You should make a music video.
Hello.
What is she doing?
I've got a little hyper.
I've got a golden ticket. I've got a golden glint in my eye. On a brighter note, we go to Cyprus next month!
Come on,
he's broken!
Hello!
How are we?
Our video was five minutes. Yours has been 10.
No, it hasn't.
We exaggerated slightly.
Uncovering Sam's ego. Because we said it's pretty huge.
Actually, since we've been up our respective girlfriends.
You're a big fat bully.